Loki, Michelle and Malia go to yoga while Iraq is serenaded by Hawaiian locals during relaxing Christmas getaway. The world away from holidays at the White House. The Obama family is having fun and staying fit while on their tropical vacation to Hawaii this week. Former First Lady Michelle and Harvard University freshman Malia were spotted during a sweat session at Gorakhpur Yoga in Cairo on Wednesday. Photographs captured by TMZ show. Malia is seen sporting black and orange gym shorts with a matching tank top as she carries an exercise mat through the studio, which also appears to serve as a shop. A smiling Michelle is pictured chatting with other yoga goers while wearing black tights and a tank top with a ball cap. The youngest Obama, Sasha, and former President, Barack, did not appear to be in attendance to the session. Meanwhile, a video posted to social media shows Barack greeting locals and getting serenaded by them afterward. Bells are heard ringing as he shakes several hands and says, "I hope you guys have a wonderful Christmas." One of them can be heard telling him, "We love you so much." While another adds, "Thank you so much." As he walks away, the group begins singing cheerily, "We wish you a Merry Christmas." Barack waves goodbye as the bunch shouts out once more with excitement over the run-in. The video, posted Thursday morning, has been viewed nearly 27,000 times since. One commenter wrote, "Meanwhile, in Hawaii, people are serenading and loving President Obama wherever he goes. Can you imagine Trump getting this reception anywhere on the planet?" The Trump family also skipped a cold for Christmas, as the first family spent the holiday at their lavish Palm Beach, Florida estate, Mar-a-Lago. Friday makes it President Trump's sixth day at the resort since his arrival before the holidays. It's unclear when he plans to depart. On Monday, he wrote to his personal Twitter account, "I hope everyone is having a great Christmas. Tomorrow it's back to work in order to make America great again, which is happening faster than anyone anticipated."